Start hacking right now.
Okay. 0535. Okay. Oh. Okay. 05. Is it 85 I said? I don't even remember.
Oops. Said. Bad code.
God damn it. Alright, wait, hold on. What was the number I said? Oh. 9535. Wow, I'm a dumb. I don't even hear myself talk sometimes. 9535. Okay. Oh.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Okay. Jesus Christ. 0058? Oh. What the fuck? I don't understand this part. Okay, let's look at this thing. SIM pin number is 111. Alright, 111. Maybe that. 111.
You locked it, dumbass.
Wait, what? Oh, wait. Enter PUK. Wait, PUK? It was. Oh! No! Zero. Oh, wait, no, the number's right there. God damn it. Oh, there you go. Yes, PUK. There it is. All right. So, illiterate effect. Shut up, Ark! Okay, 87. Is that 87697? I gotta write this shit down. God damn it. Hold on a second. I actually have to write this down. Hold on, I'm bringing out the phone real quick. Hold on. I need to break out some freaking goddamn thing. I actually need to write this down. Hold on. Alright. 87. I think that's a 6. Is that a 6? 6. 9, 7. 8. 0. 6, I guess. Alright. Let's see if we got this. I might have this. 8. 7. 6, 9, 7, 8, 0, 6.
Oh, wrong code. Fuck you. And you made me say that.
Is that a 6? Is that a fucking 6? Can't tell. I can't fucking tell. Let me see this thing. This is 87. I can't fucking tell. Let me read it. I'm dumb. 878. 878. God, that thing looks more like a fucking 6. Okay, 878. Alright, so replace the 6 with 8. There you go. Alright. I cannot read for my life. Okay, let's get this again. 8, 7, 8, 9, 7. Lots of 8.
Booyah!
There you go, got
it! Let's find out what Nathan Prescott has been trying to hide.
You keep forgetting you can read it better. I forgot. Okay. What's up? Need the G. Okay, cool. Bitch, you sold me water, asshole. Calm down, bring it to me. Bringing it. Stay away, pigs on the beach. Okay.
Yes. This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party.
You home? Got to party tonight. Home, on the way.
Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party. He didn't have enough drugs.
You have a car, no time. Charge me double. Damn right, have cash on you. No fucking around. Give me the address. I'll call to give you the exact direction.
Drug dealer drama.
Skittle acid. You're paying night prices. Don't make me wait. Sorry for being a dick. Need more stuff. You home?
God, Nathan. Fuck off. You're out of control. So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho star. No, Nathan.
Oh,
it's time for you to watch out. Is this from Nathan's father? That's brutal.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I need prescription no-scope glasses. Yeah, I totally do. Alright, so we got that out the way. Oh, Jesus. Get ready to fucking die, bitches. You fuck up my dorm door, I kill your scholarship. Okay, Nathan. You need to shut up. Alright, investigate all this.
Take a breath, Max.
What?
Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
Oh my god. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now? You kidding me right now? That was the freaking thing. Oh my god. You're supposed to rewind after smash his lock. Oh, well, whoops. Guess not. All right, I need to figure out where the hell he was. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, god damn it, dude. This is really frustrating right now.
Was Frank meeting Nathan at the junkyard?
Okay.
That beach is like Frank's main office. I know Nathan wasn't looking for Bigfoot in the forest.
What is
somebody is stocking up on gas. Why?
Oh my god.
No doubt that Nathan
head.
Stays in his dorm room. So not much out there. Has to be the Prescott estate. If Joyce knew what Nathan did to Chloe, she would fry his ass.
I'm trying to figure out where the hell he could have taken her.
So, this infamous party was the fourth.
God. My head is hurting me right now. I'm really trying to think. What could be done here? Not entirely sure. God damn it. Alright. Let's see what we got here. I'm honestly trying to think where he could have taken her. Was it the beach, I'm assuming, or what? Where do you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go, buddy? Where'd you go? Could be the beach. Okay, so. Picked on the beach, alright. Took her to the beach, didn't he? That's what I'm assuming. He took her to the beach. Maybe that. Don't you sigh at me! I can't fucking do this. This is so annoying. I hate these things. Okay. God damn it. It was the beach, wasn't it? It was the beach. It was definitely the beach. If I could find that one clue with the beach on it. Or that. That might be it. Select. And which one was the fucking beach? This?
Max, there's no logical link between those clues.
I hate this! God damn it! This is so stupid. Why is this a thing? Oh, there you are. I'm dumb. I took that.
If I can match one of the text messages and transactions with Frank, then I can find the exact location.
I was given the answer. I didn't listen. I definitely didn't listen. Okay, so now I just gotta freaking match it. Okay. Oh, there it is. I'm dumb. There it is.
Looks like this isn't the right combination.
Okay, I did not pay attention at all. I got the beach one. This is so stupid. I fucking hate this so much. Why? It says right there, beach, be cool this time. Beach, and then there's a beach.
Those clues are not related.
Fuck you, they're related. Wait, oh, I have to match times. Wait, I got, there's one right here. Yeah, I forgot. There is one where he met him up twice. or something like that. Let's see. I'm trying to fucking see which one it was. He met up with him twice in a day. That's not it. God damn. This is so stupid. Oh my god. Alright. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. 5:40 p.m. Okay. Where's Blackwell? Where's Blackwell? Blackwell, Blackwell. 5:40 p.m. 5:40. I freaking hate this. This is so stupid. This is so dumb. Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing? Why is this a thing? 11 p.m. I'm getting so irritated. 3:50. 3:50 p.m. at the boondocks. 3:50 p.m. 3:50 p.m. 3:50 p.m. I'm getting mad. I'm getting angry. I'm getting so pissed. 3:50 p.m. Is there a 3:50 p.m. here? Oh, fuck. Oh, it's 8 p.m. Fuck. 8 p.m.
So, this infamous party was the 4th.
It's the 4th. Okay. Oh. Oh. 8 p.m. on the 4th. I'm looking for the fourth. This is so stupid. Okay, fourth. Aha. Okay. This. That was the fourth. That was the third. Okay. Looking for the fourth. Where the hell's the fourth? Fourth. Oh my fucking god. God damn it. Oh, wait. Select that. Okay, I think I'm getting it. Think I might be getting it. That's it.
Since Kate left the party early with Nathan, I should search for texts, locations, and transactions in the evening.
It says right there. It says right there. In the evening, you fucking bitch. Okay. Okay, I don't like this anymore. Where the hell is it? That one should have been it. Oh my god. Okay, no, wait, no. I was right about this one. The fourth, okay. Okay, select that.
No. This is not working.
I hate this game so much right now. I hate freaking solving things with my mind. The fourth. Where's the fourth? The fourth. The fourth. There you are.
Nope. Maybe I should try to link other clues together.
I fucking hate you, Max, so much. I so hate you. I'm getting so pissed. I'm actually getting pretty fucking pissed right now. What the hell? There it is. You're right there. Ugh.
Max, just match the right text message with the right account book entry. Then you'll finally discover where Nathan took Kate.
Are you serious? I'm not getting the right one. Oh. I'm being so stupid. I had to look for one that's a lot earlier. Okay. I think I got it. There you are. Wait, no, that's not it.
This is like goddamn math. I suck.
That's not it either. Someone fucking help me out here.
I must have missed something.
Max, I'm very sick and tired of hearing your voice. She dropped a hint earlier. I didn't pay attention to the hint. Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure everything happened during that last Vortex Club party. When was that again?
The fucking fourth! It was the fourth!
Looks like this is not relevant at all.
Oh, I'm fucking stupid. I'm so stupid. Yep.
Oh, you're treading water, Otter. Try again.
Oh. I'm fucking stupid. I have to look for the one where it was earlier in the evening. Okay, so I got the top two right, but the bottom two I've not been fucking around with at all. Okay. All right, where's 10-4? 10-4, 10-4, 10-4. I really hate this. No, Bottom was never wrong. Bottom was always right in my heart.
Kate was completely out of it that night. Nathan must have used strong shit to knock her out.
Wait.
Okay, this is just sad, Max.
You're not helping me! You're not helping me! 10-4, 10-4, 10-4, it's something in the evening. Something in the evening.
If I can match one of the text messages and transactions with Frank, then I can find the exact location.
That's all I'm getting. Oh my god. Oh, someone just fucking tell me the answer. Someone just tell me the answer. I don't even care anymore. $5.40. Okay, that was a transaction. What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? For God. God. For the love of God. Oh, God. I feel so stupid right now. I feel like a moron. I feel like a moron right now. I know it's so simple, but I am not thinking. I am not thinking right now. I am not thinking. What is it? What is it? What is it? I'm about to quit. I'm about to quit. What is it? What is it? Oh my god. I'm getting so angry. Oh, okay. Think, Aphex. Think, god damn it. Think, for the love of God, just think. Oh my god. I just gotta think. I'm not thinking right. I'm not thinking right right now. Why am I not thinking right? Why am I not thinking right? Oh, for the love of God. Oh, god damn it. I'm not thinking. I'm just not thinking here. What is it? What could it be? I'm trying to think at what it could be. Oh my god, dude. I'm trying to think. Okay. Fucking, it's on the floor. Wait. So he can't. That's the 10:01. All right. It's 10:07. Okay. 10:07. Okay. 10:04. Oh my god. Oh my god. I am getting upset. Wait.
Fail. Abort.
Shut up.
Wrong clues.
Oh my fucking god. I fucking hate this game. I'm getting so irritated right now. Okay, that was at 10 something on the 4th.
This makes no sense, Max.
Shut the fuck up, Max. Shut the fuck up. I'm so confused. I am so confused. Someone, for the love of God. There you go. Fucking god damn it.
Chloe. Oh. This is definitely.
I got it finally.
Let me dig up some more.
Oh my god. Oh. You got it finally.
Nope.
Jesus.
Nothing, Max. There's nothing here. Just some shitty old barn. Let's keep searching.
Earlier in the evening, my ass.
Barn. I'm on this. Hold on.
I'm happy I got it finally.
Somebody named Harry Aaron Prescott. I'm shocked. Should we call the police?
This is the
urn.
Fuck
that. You know the police are like Nathan's private security, right? That's so messed up. As you know, this whole town is messed up.
Maybe
we can't trust anybody
God damn
except
it.
Each other. So we have to go out to that farmhouse
thank
by
God,
ourselves.
Finally.
I was afraid you'd say that. We could call Warren since he kicked Nathan's
ass. Oh, shut up, Jenny.
It's just the two of us, nobody
else. I totally didn't hear that part.
And I'm not scared at all.
About it being after the party.
I feel like we're this close to finding Rachel. We have to find her, Max. We will.
Oh.
Remember, my power isn't infinite. We still have to be careful. Do you hear, Chloe? Yes, sir.
Oh, Jesus. It says happen later in the evening. Oh, they said earlier in the evening. I'm dumb. Guess what's waiting for you at the bar? Oh, God. That's the glory of VODs. Oh, Jesus. Is Nathan gonna be here? Is Nathan gonna be here? Is Nathan gonna
Holy
be here, guys?
Shit, this is scary.
Oh, God.
I know.
It's broad daylight. Here. What are you scared for?
Let's go find the best way in.
Oh, God.
Whoa. Check this out. Fresh tire Uh-oh. Tracks.
Oh, someone's in here.
Dude, somebody was just here. Then we need to get in that barn.
Oh, God damn it. Oh, really? I gotta figure out how to get in here now.
Chloe is so damn fearless.
Oh, boy. Here
Where
we go.
Where does that come from?
I gotta figure out. Oh, we can move this. Oh, sweet. Easy peasy. Okay, that was a lot easier. I thought it was gonna be like one of those difficult
Chloe,
things where I gotta.
I found the front door. Come on.
Oh, boy.
Oh, yes. Maximus rules. God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Oh, it's not that bad. It's broad daylight. It's a barn. It's not that bad.
Hey, check out this old chest.
Uh-oh. It's a dead body in there.
A little louder, Chloe. Jeez, that is ancient. Jackpot. Old shit. No, look closer. Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. Prescott's bring bomb shelter boom to town. Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area.
Oh boy, what is that gotta do here now? Just gotta search for shit? That's all I gotta do now? Didn't realize that being shot at somebody would bruise my fist. Of course I had bruised his face worse. He had to call me that whole fight was blah 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 blah. Blah 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 blah. Oh my god.
Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only... This tractor has paid its dues.
Okay, so we gotta look for stuff here. We gotta look for some things and things and things that aside from the scraps.
Huh. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie. So many haystacks. So many haystacks. So few needles.
Search.
Ah, the good old days.
Okay. Eggs, 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 eggs. Alright, there's nothing there. Ooh. Down here. What's down here?